Hello guys, it's the Amazing Umbra. Welcome back to more Pokemon War. In the last part, we met Professor Sycamore. In this part, we got a Holoquip. He's on Route 5. He wants me to come check something out. Right. So this is Route 5. So we just go in. Okay. Oh, powers. It's bonding time. What? Alright. No, duh. Alright. Shut up. Let's just go. Whoa, Lucario's car. Wait, Lucario. Sorry about that. Doing some special training. What's going on? Did you get the voice aura? That sounds weird. Lucario likes me. Thanks. Huh. Shallow City Gym Leader. Can't wait to fight. She looks like she's a fighting type gym leader. Which is alright. Oh, we get to do tricks. But first, how do we get this? We can do tricks. How do we do tricks? Oh! We did tricks. That's really cool. Just really spanking cool. Pancham. Bye. I'm gonna catch one off screen. But right now, we gotta fight. Plus one mining. Doesn't remind me of Pokemon Emerald at all. Great. Boom. And you do that. Here, smack that. Five times. I need double slap again, quick attack to Plusle to kill it. Right. And double slap might kill it. Come on, yes. Cool. And that's a lot of experience, much. Mud slot, that's good. Because it lowers accuracy. So that could be really helpful. And Cheek is level 14, geez. These things give off stuff. So just gonna use that, and there we go. Then use quick attack on me, and mud slap. Mud slap again. Quick attack again. This battle is boring. Come on. Come on. Don't be shy. There we go. Man, they are giving off so much experience. Alright, let me just rearrange my team, because remember we got Leonardo last time. A Squirtle. Yeah. There we go. Fix that. And there's Tierno. They found a Pokemon Horde. Alright, we're just gonna fight. Got a Vanillite on him. Corvus. And Beef Bunny. Wait, did they take out the no, they didn't. Okay. That's kind of scary, so I'm going to switch out to Tiki, just to be safe. Vice Grip. Oh! Dang. That did a lot. Yes. So we're just gonna kill it with Thunder Shock. Dang, Cheeky's a beast. So we beat Tierno. Wait. I was born to dance. Oh, there's honey in this game. Did not know that. Nothing to do over there. So another Pancham. I'll catch one. Might not use it. Alright, so fighting this rising star. Kadabra. I'm gonna lower his accuracy. And then I'm gonna switch out to Squirtle. Oh my god. What? Beef Bunny. It's Roars. He's got a stick in his butt. Come on, Leonardo. We gotta raise you to Mega Blastoise. Stop it. He's making a bend with his nuts. Right. Good job, Leonardo. Perfect. Great. So I'm gonna switch out and put Squirrel in the front, since Beach Bunny died. Dude, this roller skating thing is awesome. Alright, I gotta stop messing around. I wanna fight the rest of these trainers that I find off screen. Leonardo. Thank you. Jeez. Another pantheon. Get away. Come on. What? Thank you. Oh, I was wondering, I was like, why can't I go up this hill? Found an orange berry. Hey, thank you. Gonna fight you off screen. Oi. Pantheon. Come on, get away, get away. Come on. Get away. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm gonna use that. Gonna use this. Just in case. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Centric. Right. come on. I'm just smashing my A button. Dead. Thank you. Backpacker hike. Are you kidding me? No, I don't care, little boy. Kida. Kida victory. Come on. There you go. No one cares. Right. Bam. Almost level 17. Oh, we got another holoclip. Alright, so I'm gonna end off this video here. We made it to Camfrier Town. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoy this video. Subscribe if you enjoy this Let's Play and see more episodes. Bye. I'm really tired.